Welcome, everyone, to episode 3 of Ring. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Good evening, everyone. Started the intro a little bit different that time. We are just going to continue off and restart from our last checkpoint. I hope you guys have been enjoying this episode, or this series so far. I've really enjoyed it, so... When we last left off, the little girl had ran, and we had gotten separated in the factory. Gotta run. Chapter 4, The Two Towers. Oh. Okay, right off the bat. Okay, let's do that again. I wonder if there's any way to, like, hide from them. These creatures called the unknowns are chasing us. The two in the town. Okay, look around. Is there anywhere I can dart into? The alleyway came into a dark, abrupt end. Oh, the children were swallowed by the darkness. My goodness. There we go. But then she stepped in to help and made a little roof. Oh, he's like looking right at me. There's the unknown. There I am. Okay. There we go. Should I try going under here? Oh, he's like standing like right there. Her unseen hand went to work again and divided. It goes too fast. I can't read it. Wonder if I can sneak behind him. Oh, here we go. It feels like I have to get used to the controls every single time. Let's go this way, just real quick. I don't think there's any hidden secrets or secret areas inside this game, so... Okay. There we go. Crawl out from under. The unknown had lost its prey. And so the two of them came face to face at last. The boy bombarded the girl with questions about her. About the town in the night, about the creatures, about how to escape this world. But she didn't say a word. She simply shook her head. Seeing the boy's face fall, she held out a caring hand. The girl seemed to know where she was going. Okay, but I don't seem to know where I'm going.
What in the world?
Okay, hold on. Where I'm going. I need to go this way. There we go. Hey, there she is. Oh, hello. Okay. A faint light glowed up ahead. Descend. Oh, I guess I can't descend while she's descending. Oh, there we go. Oh, do not break that bottle. I'm gonna cut your foot open. I guess I'll wait for you. Oh, okay. Go ahead. This game is so pretty. Just a beautiful, beautiful game. To cough. The gate was locked and would not open. Okay. Okay, why would she lead me down? Here. Okay, maybe I need to go another way. There, let's go this way. Ooh, lockers. Wonder if we're going to need to hide in these for some reason. Oh, what's that? Got a key? Ha ha ha. I got a key! Somebody hit a key in the locker. unlock. There we go. And she's off again. Over here, over here. Oh. Okay, and I couldn't read off what that said. The children resorted to something. Okay. Hide here, hide here. And it says, the children safely retreated underneath, but fearful of the beast, she could go no further. She retreated safely underneath the beast. Okay. Okay, maybe it was just a fluke that we got hit or discovered that first time. Found a toy clown. Let's pick it up. Do, do, do. Over here. Oh, they're angry at the clown. Look at them. They're so angry. The girl moves while keeping an eye out for the boy. Building. Okay. Push. There we go. There. Now we can climb the building. The wall was too high for either of them to climb along. We need lift. Yep, yep, yep. I see you pointing. All right, and she lowers the ladder, of course. This very much reminds me of ICO. One of the reasons I like this game so much is because there's not really much commentary that I need to do. I mean, examine. Okay. It seemed that something was needed to climb on. Alright. Let's, there. There's a $1 million circus over here. Uh-oh. No! Do not go running off. Stay put. Why does... Okay. Why does she do that? Go running off like that. Okay. Oh, that is way too high of a jump. Hold on. Down now. There you go. Hi. let's see. I'm one of those people that wants to look in like every corner and every spot to see if there's some kind of secret hidden. Oh, there she is. Hello. Okay. I wonder what other onlookers would see. Like, other people who are... I guess we've not seen any other actual people. So, I don't know if this world has people, or maybe not. Probably not. Oof. Up to date. How it said if he had not stayed there, he might be at the circus if it were not for the fever. Makes me wonder if they've died. Oh, you okay? What are those? There were strange critters behind the barrier. Those are strange critters. Okay, we need to go up here. Supposed to run and jump. Okay. Here, maybe? Okay, I'm lost. Down through here. No. Go back there. This has got to be it. Oh, wait. Look right here. There's another bridge. Yay. Okay, are we going this way? Nothing down this way. Let's go this way. Oh, run back. The safety. Ooh. Oh, they're attacking the dog. My dog has fleas. The four-legged beast was destroyed before their very eyes. Okay, yeah, let's not make the little crustaceans mad. The Mr. Krabs fan club. Come here. Come on. There we go. I really wish you would leave, because I have no clue where we're going. Okay. We're just walking. Walking in the rain. I'm waiting for the big unknown dude. The one with the long finger. Splash in the water. Okay. Going this way now. Oh, here we go. Come on. Thingies. Let's go over here. Over here. Stay away from them. There we go. There we go. I thought we might have to do the lift thing again. Oh, we do. Right there. Alright. Oh, no. And out. But I don't know how you're gonna help me on this one. And she goes running off again. She's not going to be able to jump down without the thing. Oh! Another clown doll! Go get him. Okay. So that distracted him far enough over that I should be able to sneak around him like this. And then close. Close this gate. Close. Alright. With the gate closed, the critters swarmed towards the doll that girl had dropped. Grab it. Grab it. Pick it up. There we go.
Look over here, Mr. Clown! Oh, so terrifying! No! La, 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 la.
Oh, oh. Okay, that's getting out a little out of hand. Okay, the girl did not seem to be able to climb down from such a height. Do I need to grab from this side and push? Of course. Oh, and there we go. Can you get down up? Haha. Examine. The key was laying on the ground beyond the gate. Okay. gate was locked, but would not open. Oh. Okay, well, the gate opened. This is a really long chapter. Wait, there's a thing. Oh. Oh no, I left her up there. Quick, over here. Lift. Go. That thing. Thank you for the subscribe. Oh gosh. Over here, there's a place to jump, okay. Waited for his chance to jump towards her outstretched hand. I have to keep getting this guy to hit it. Okay, here we go. Okay. Jump! Oh, I did not make it. For a hint. Wait for the right moment, then jump towards the girl. I've been doing that, I thought. Maybe I'll see if there's another hit that I've got to wait for. For his chance to jump towards her monster's hand. Now that looks lined up. Okay. So yeah, it's gotta be the one just before that. Okay. I thought maybe if I waited, it'd be okay. But it's not. I really do have to, like, run and jump. Perfect timing. Okay. She's like, down there. I'm gonna be waiting. One more hit. Alright, here we go. And run, jump. I got it. Oh, pull, girl. Pull. Two of them watched, dumbfounded, as the bus rolled down the hill. your step. Be very careful. The sound of flowing water could be heard off in the distance. Do we go down here? Go down here. The girls stopped, rooted to the spot. She pointed. Up ahead, a lone house lit by a single light. What was it? What did it mean? Why were they heading towards it? Maybe there was no answer. But it was one place where the darkness parted and the light split the rainy night. Chapter 4. The Two and the Town. Finn. What an awesome game. So next time that we come back, we're going to be on Chapter 5, Distant Shores. Thank you everyone for watching this episode of Rain with me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things I'm supposed to call out at the end of the video. Love you guys very much. Have a great night. And we'll talk to you very soon.
Outro.